so he sailed the opposite way. Then a great big storm came in the night, and the boat tossed endlessly. Next, old Jonah was walking the plank, and as he fell in the sea,
Jonah was fish bait. He had a bad day. He tried to run away from God.
The seas went calm, he was there because of his sin. When all of a sudden he turned around and the wave started closing in. When out of the wave came a great big mouth with a great big fish attached. Jonah was swallowed up with one gulp, but he didn't get a scratch. Stinky, smelly place. Then out he came to Nineveh. This time he didn't run away. He preached to all the people there. At last he fulfilled God's wish. If he had just obeyed the Lord, he wouldn't have to smell like